Hello everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be guiding you through how to create a Zedge account on a mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To create a new account on Zedge mobile application, first make sure to download the app. Once you have the application, tap it open and this will be the first interface of Zedge while opening up for the first time. Tap on the accept and continue button at the bottom and allow necessary permission for the application by tapping on allow. Soon after you do that, you'll end up in the main homepage of Zedge, which looks like this. You'll be able to see lots of featured popular collection of wallpapers that you can choose from. If you want to create a new account, go and tap on the settings button at the bottom right and tap on Zedge account option at the very top of the screen. You can continue signing up or creating an account by using one of the options displayed at the bottom. You can continue using your Apple account, your Google account, or with your Facebook. If you want to continue registering with an email, then tap on continue with email at the bottom. On the next page, enter your email address that you have an access to that you would like to register with Zedge. Once you do that, tap continue. On the next page, you'll need to verify your email address, so make sure to open up your email inbox and enter the code that has been sent on your email from Zedge. In order to do that, let's go check my email inbox. Open up your email service provider that you used while registering for Zedge, and once you do that, in your inbox, you'll be able to receive an email from Zedge. Tap it open and copy the verification code that you received. Go back to the Zedge app and paste in the verification code. Soon after you do that, you'll be taken to your finalize your account page. Enter a username that you'd like to use for your Zedge account in the first text box and head over to the next field and create a strong password for yourself. Make sure that your password contains at least 8 characters or more. It must contain at least one number, an uppercase character, and a special symbol. Once you enter your password, go ahead to the next field and select your date of birth from the toggle menu. Once you're done setting up your date of birth, tap OK. Once entering your date of birth, tap on this box that says I have read and agreed to privacy policy. If you'd like to be kept up to date with news and offers from Zedge, make sure to enable the next button as well. But if you don't want to do that, you can leave it disabled. Now finally tap on finish and you'll be able to see your username at the very top in the settings page, which means you have successfully created an account for yourself for Zedge. Pretty easy, isn't it? Now you can easily go through the library, get free ringtones and wallpapers, and personalize your phone to suit you. That is how you can easily create a new account for Zedge using your mobile device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.